productions like tonight's On the Lighter Side. On the lighter side, we worked very hard to show people a lot of effort into this evening, and I know you're going to enjoy it. There will be a reception in this room immediately following. Please join us. Any donations you can give would be greatly appreciated. Thank you very much, and enjoy.
Thank you. Oh. Their overwhelming contribution to this genre is exemplified by the continual and ongoing productions of their three biggest hits, The Pirates of Penzance, The Mikado, and HMS Pinafore. In this next set, we'll stage two ballads and an allegro vivace. It seems that aboard the HMS Pinafore, the question of love and its place among social rank are in question. The middle class captain wishes to placate the upper class admiral Sir Joseph by giving over the hand of his beautiful daughter in marriage. The daughter, Josephine, however, is head over heels in love with a lower class sailor. In Sorry for Lot, she bemoans her dilemma between her true love and her duty to marry the admiral. Fair Moon, in a second ballad, finds the captain doing a little worrying of his own, as the admiral has noticed that Josephine really isn't particularly wild about his proposal. However, when the captain suggests that perhaps it is his exalted rank that dazzles her, the admiral rushes to tell Josephine that love levels all ranks. The three then sing a joyous trio, never mind the why and wherefore, but neither the captain nor the admiral realize how eloquently they have hinted their arrival in the common sailor's cause. After this, we'll have a short interview. Thank you.
and therefore know your non-decoration in my sentence scarcely pass, though you occupy a station in the lower middle class. Ring the merry bells of what you've read here with warning.